Malcolm Jenkins of the Eagles said they practiced six times during the week against the play call that Steve Sarkisian and Matt Ryan employed on that fourth down play, knowing the hash mark and knowing the, I guess, their film study. So what did you make of that fourth down play on Saturday night, Steve?
Yeah, just because they practiced it doesn't mean that you're going to stop it. Because that's, you know, when you play the West Coast offense, Rich, you practice against sprint option, okay? Sprint right or sprint left option. And there are a lot of different formations and different ways of getting to it. I like the way they did it. I don't criticize the call at all because it should have been a touchdown. They got double coverage on the slot guy, Sanu, for some reason. They got single coverage on Julio. That's what you would pray for in a situation when you're trying to win the game, a one-on-one with Julio Jones. They cut the edge with a motion tight end. I like that way of doing it. The back, he blocked the back edge. He wasn't part of the progression. Matt Ryan looked back to him when he fell down just out of desperation. He's not part of that whole thing.
Okay.
It's the front side. And Julio Jones slipped. He slipped. If he plants, if he looks up for the fade, plants, drops his shoulder pads, and comes back to the pylon, they probably win that game. And I mentioned to it, like we talked about it on the air, if you go back and watch Derek Carr and the Raiders, they called a similar play. In fact, remember Derek said that was our play call, but I flipped it over to the left because we had kind of run something similar earlier in the game, and he threw a touchdown to win the game to Crabtree. It's a good call if you get single coverage on that. And so I'm not going to criticize the call. I'm going to criticize the execution on the play. And then even after the improvise, Julio Jones had a chance to catch that ball and went right through his hands. But then one foot was out of bounds, too. It was just, that's how it goes sometimes.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on Audience.